after showing what they're really made of in these last couple of games. The Nightstalker, then back into the Beastmaster, getting some incredible assassination and pick-off potential. And unfortunately for EG, commiseration for them as they do drop out of the Major and do not secure themselves enough points yet for TI.
Because it's not in their hands anymore. There is still a chance for EG to get qualification to TI.
I think last time we looked, it was 13%.
It was 13%. Like, the numbers are very low.